It looks like with the God motherfucker. I forgot my water again. Buddy, I know you want some, but go lay down. I love you. Gotta go lay down. Okay? Got stuff on your nose.
I'll be right back. With some water.
Oh, go lay down. I just
now that I have that, my dog. Oh, hey, what's up, Hannah? Welcome. Hey, Hannah, guess what? Guess what I got? Are you telling me guess what, or are you waiting for me to answer on my guess what? Microwave. Wait, microwave quesadillas. 10 out of 10. Oh shit. What do you think I was waving up in the air? Get your mind out of the gutter for once. Okay? For once, just get your mind out of the gutter. Let's get that started. Speaking of which, how have things been? I saw that you dropped by last stream. Okay, what am I doing now? Nope, that's not the right thing. Okay. Phoenix locations. Let's see, with that in mind, wait a minute, didn't I do this last time? I thought I got that last time. So what's been happening? Oh shit. God damn it. Hey, what's up, man? What's up, Upside? Also, don't mind me, I'm just enjoying. You should have seen last stream. I was gonna say how I got the experimental KVM. I went up against four different bosses. And also to answer your question earlier, Hannah, or answer your thing from earlier, Hannah, yes, it is very difficult to keep a relationship very long. That's also considering if it's work to keep it together, sometimes it is not always the best thing. But do not take advice from me, considering I've been single for now almost a year. So I would not be the best person to ask on relationship advice. You need, like, emotional help and all that. Yeah, I help you no problem, but besides that, I would not be able to help you on emotional or relationship advice. Damn. I have a long ways to go. I still have another 30 plus hours to do that. Also, speaking of which, I got every single thing of ammo unlocked. And with that, I have unlocked that. Damn, I need more gas. Wait, how does one make gas? What do you mean, give you tips on life? I mean, it depends. What kind of life tips do you need? Yeah, what kind of life tips are you looking for? I mean, Upside, I just want to let you know now that I do have a, oh shit. Oh shit. But no, I was going to say, I do have a Discord server if you wanted to talk more privately. Oh shit. This little bitch. He won't stop shooting me until I'm dead. Damn, I got bitch slapped. Bullshit from those guys. I was gonna say, because if you need life tips and all that, I would not be the best person to ask on that. It just, I mean, another thing is. Well, that makes this easy. Shit, 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 shit. Wait, where am I going? You're going there? Oh shit, that actually worked. I mean, I have no problem with that. I mean, there are other people who have asked to play with me, so... I mean, I have no problem with playing with other people. Sounds like fun. You both missed. Squeeze on by, you guys. What the fuck? But no, it's like this game, it sounds like a real blast to play with other people.
Go, 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 go. Ow. Glad I made all these adrenaline shots. Come on, come on, come on. I mean, it's all funny. Let's see. And the last one shall hit. What, bitch? Who's shooting? Oh, you little cheeky bastard. Anyone else still want to challenge me? Or are they little babies who don't want to play? There we go. Big babies. Very big babies. Definitely a GG. Now, with that in mind, oh shit, they got actual gunners and everything. Oh. Wait. What are you talking about? It's a basic bunker. What are you talking about? It's a basic bunker for a basic bitch. What are you talking about? I don't play for
style, I play for... I don't know. I have to be honest, I really don't know what I play with. Besides myself. Okay, build limit reached. Okay, the next spot we go to. Let's see, we've got, these are Phoenix spots, these are Phoenix places. Damn. I feel like there's more than what shows. Okay, gotta deal with the giant. Lovely. So I have to get through him. Let's fast travel real quick. He's over there, isn't he? Let's see, where's the giant? Oh, he's over there. He's right there. Okay. I mean, I've already finished the entire game, so... Shit. Who's there? No, I've already beaten the game and I've already taken down the other guy, the main big bad. Oh shit.
God damn.
Missed entirely. Damn. Switch over to the EMP rockets. Holy shit, we... Who am I dealing with? The goddamn Pope? Why are there so many guards?
Yeah, that is true. It is very underwhelming. It's like, oh, you came to turn me off? Okay. I'm not gonna be able to stop you, so I don't give a shit. Oh, wow. Talk about a shockwave. Sir, this is not Germany. Stop gassing the church. Let's get to the top. Shit. Oh yeah, no problem. I'm still at level 28, so... My worst enemy. It's one thing I never understood. It's like, oh, we fear a lot of things, but it's like, we fear speed. Speed kills people. We should be legal to be speeding through the world. It's like, no, speeding doesn't kill people. Suddenly stopping, that claims a lot of lives. You bitch. What are you talking about? I'm going gorilla right now. The setting I'm on right now is gorilla. Okay, Fido. Oh, sorry, Carl. It hurts me. Carl, come over here, you dumbass. Bitch. God damn it, Carl. True. Fuck it, I'm just going straight to the FNIX. True, this isn't Dark Souls. I was gonna say Dark Souls, it would eat me alive. If I'm this bad at the game.
I could also go back to easy, but where's the fun in that? Could you fuck off for once? Oh, I'd get more than hit. I'd be killed multiple times. Jump, you dumbass. Alright, now go around it, you little bitch. That is true. Practice makes better, but depending on who it is, it's better for some cases, worse for others. Gone good. I bump around this corner, bitch. Next. Where's the next one? Oh, it's over there. Oh, there's another one. Oh. I ran into that one. Well, that was easy enough. I don't think so, bitch. Oh shit. I was gonna say, you never had these ones? Thank you.
are you not dead? Took one shot to take me out. Damn. This, then there we go. Oh, that works too. I missed that entirely. There we go. Could you stop nailing me into a wall? Okay, looks like I have two more generators to go. The second one must be up there. God damn it. Ha, missed me. Where's the last one? Damn. Over here. Have a grenade. I'm taking out your base enemy. Miss me? Just go, just go, just go.
Nope.
I'd say this is a pretty good spot. Seems like cheating, but oh well. Come on. Go down for me and just fall. There we go.
Alrighty then, this should be fun.
Have a grenade. Ow. Damn, I got taken down by a tick. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Okay, looks like I can't use it until I turn it into a settlement. And I can't necessarily do that until I get more command tokens. Okay, we're going on to the next one. Hey, what's up, Carl? Bitch, how did you see me?
course it bounces back towards me. Let's see if we do it like this and get that. Store all that there. Okay, next thing we do is make more grenades. Okay, let's see, going to that. I don't know why, but it's, I feel like just saying, best pro job, oh yeah. I don't know why. It's better to come in the sink than to sink in the cum. Electromagnetic pulse rounds. Don't need that. Cool. With that in mind, let's go to here. Oh. Bitch.
Have a grenade. There's one over there. Okay. So if there's one over there. There we go. No more minigun. God damn. Could you fuck off, you little ticks? Damn. This seems like cheating. Bye-bye. Damn. And who dares to do such things? A mount for those who dare. Where you come from, you little shit? Who's shooting? No, it's not you. Who the fuck is shooting? Oh, it is you. Come at me, you son of a bitch. There you go, prompt for salt. Let's collect all their bodies, see what we get from them. Where are you shooting? Annoying bastard. Cool. With that, That. Could you fuck off? Where are you coming from? Annoying bastard. Keep on putting your business into where it's not supposed to be, thus making yourself vulnerable. Seems like this one's under attack. Where's it coming from? Get up, you little shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What the fuck? What is going on? Focus on player. Where's my mouse? There's my mouse. Okay, let's track down some wolves, shall we? This should be fun. Hopefully it's somewhat easy. Come on, show your side. Let's put a... Open up. Oh, that's bullshit. That's complete and utter horse shit. Move out the way. Just go. Go make your flames somewhere else. There we go. Can't do anything now. Still wish we could take a boat to the other side. It'd make things a whole lot easier. Kind of ridiculous on how this makes it go slower, even though it'd be going way faster. Okay, never mind that. Never mind that. Fuck, did I just see? What rounds does that take? Oh, it's a grenade. That is a grenade launcher. Does it shoot? Look at Sar. What round does it take again? 270. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. With this one. does it take? 270. Okay. Very curious, what does this do? Oh. Oh, hell yeah. This is gonna make things a whole lot more fun. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, who's the next one we're gonna hunt? Fast travel there. God damn it, I made the mistake of not. Oh, god damn it. Where? Oh, where? Need to make more. Because knowing me, I'll probably use up the entire thing. Cool. With that in mind, let's go back to here. Let's start hunting, shall we? Oh, that is not where I want to step. Here's the next thing. Maybe I should start on these guys. These guys seem like they're gonna be a little bit more easier. This is a level one. Let's fight. Come on. Oh.
After we're, let's see, no, we still have another half hour, so we're good. Thank you. Okay, so it's more of a grenade launcher or an impact. Nice. Looks like we're taking care of two problems at once. Thank you.
I have disarmed you. Wait, did I hit him? Looks like I downed the other one. Seems to be I have. A grenade.
You dead?
Good.
Thank you.
But I really like how the fact that this turned into a goddamn grenade launcher, but with the cheapest of items. Yeah, I think I am going to be defeating this one, and after that, I'm going to call it there for tonight.
The hell? Why?
Let's send a message.
Whoops. Nope. There we go.
Yeah, I'm not sure on how this things are. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Yeah. But yeah, I'm not sure based on the way things are. Hey, oh, welcome to the, for the second viewer that's in here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. For the what I've been trying to get at is the fact that I think this might be the final episode. I might be switching over to a different game, to put simply. I wonder what would happen if I threw a flare through it. Nope. Out of a grenade. Damn. How about now? There we go. Thank you.
start teasing them. Well, shit.
Fucking damn. But I think with that, I'm going to call it there for tonight. And I think I'm going to call it there for this game. I've been playing this game for over 50 plus hours. So if you guys want to see me play more of this, please do let me know. I was going to say, because I don't know about you guys, but I'm kind of getting a little... Not overtired, but a little tired of playing this game. We got the story all completed. We don't have the other parts of the game started or anything like that, such as the DLCs. But that will all come in its own time.
If you guys want to see me play more of it, then I will. But you will have to let me know. And more than likely, it will be at a later date. So, besides that, for those who want to see more of the content I've made, mainly like the edited videos that I've done or the live streams I've done, it's all going to be on my YouTube channel, on my previous live streams, all that kind of stuff. So if you missed out on previous live streams and were curious about context kind of stuff, then yeah, that would all be on my YouTube channel, and it should all be in my links on my Twitch home. And besides that, I will see you guys in the next one. I know that things have been going pretty slow, but it's been going at it. But besides that, nothing new, nothing old. Same old, same old. So without further ado, have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I will see you in the next one. Have a great rest of your day, I guess. But besides that, I will see you guys in the next live stream. Next live stream should be a normal one. I hope you enjoyed.